Hello everyone, it's Wicked Dragon here with another video. I created a puzzle map. That's what you see here. It doesn't look very pretty like this, but inside you'll see there's some puzzles and we're gonna go through. I challenged some of my friends to go through with this and it was fun. I will also be going through showing you kind of how it actually works. And if you guys want to see another one of these, just like, subscribe, maybe comment saying that you liked it. I don't know. I would appreciate a like and a subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. Anyways, let's hop into it. Go ahead and start. Click the button. Hello, Captain Cobb, sir. Go ahead and click the white button.
Here, and I'm going to be
Yes, we are. Alright, this is the first area. There is a lot of parkour here. And you just kind of walk through it. It's kind of hard to see it because of the white block contrast of the background. But, you know, just...
Nice.
Alright. So, the parkour is pointless. And the reason is because there is a barrier walkway. This, shows our volunteers, my friends who will be walking through this, to kind of just look around. And you'll see there's recently some barrier blocks here. And you just crouch, you'll notice there's a hole there, so you just jump over it. And you just continue going, there's another hole, jump. There we go, keep going, there's another one. And you just keep on going, yep, there's another hole. And we've got a 2-block jump. And just a one more. There we go. And if you did manage to make this parkour, which I've done a couple times off camera, you get up there and then you would try and jump in this water, but you can't. Barrier blocks all the way up. And so you would fall down here and you would die. Next one.
I'm just gonna set my spawn point. Oh.
Nope. No. Well, I was just looking around for things. I mean, I might have hidden something around. I mean, it's up to you. I mean,
okay, there's nothing. Okay, I don't see anything.
Okay. And he's dead again. Since when is Ryu so bad at parkour?
The help of Monkey will help me. Nope. Never mind.
I'm not so sure about that. Do you want some help that might stop this suffering? Do you want? Oh my gosh! Here, look on the right side. Look over here on the right side. Gosh.
This side?
Yeah. No, you don't break anything. You're not allowed to break anything. But no, like,
no, I'm just
these
looking.
Two blocks on the side, you should find something. Do you see anything? There you go. And you're dead.
Again.
Yep.
Does that parkour actually do anything, though?
Nope. It kills you.
Oh.
So there's one hint because I'm tired of seeing you suffer like that, but you can do it. Yay!
He knows how much I am bad at parkour, but that's okay.
Well, no, it's a puzzle map. It's not parkour map, it's a puzzle map.
Well this is parkour, isn't it? And I suck at it.
Yeah,
so
this is
I'm doing,
parkour.
I was gonna
yes.
say I'm doing decent so far, but like I feel like if I say that,
so you'll just
I'm gonna
fall.
It. So I'm doing terrible, actually.
Yes.
I knew this. I'm just gonna delete this sign that says monkey. Goodbye, monkey sign. You might know.
Oh.
I took.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Big chicken put that one there.
I stole your sign. How do you feel? This sign is good luck. Uh-oh, I just placed the sign. No, I was gonna keep that sign! Give me a second, I need it back. No, give me my sign!
You should maybe look for some other things, you know?
Bruh, are you kidding me?
And that's basically how this entire puzzle map is gonna be. Just this. Just remember to look around for things. And if you actually did manage to make it up to this platform up here, you wouldn't have made the jump to the water because there are barrier blocks stopping you, and you would have just fallen and died.
Great!
You're fine. There you go. Good job! So, for this one, it says, first sign here says, count to nine. And you've got a bunch of signs here. We've got cyan or teal, those guys, these ones. That is equal to number nine. The red equals number one. Green is equal to number four. Blue, the dark blue over here, is equal to number seven. Orange is equal to number six. Black is equal to number three. White is equal to two. Purple, down there, equal to number five, and pink right there equal to number eight. And over here on these chests we've got dyes. What you can do with these is you can put them in an order in your hotbar to help you remember what order you need to go in, because some of these will kill you while others will not. All right, notice there's red, and you notice if you look around you'll see that. So this is kind of far-fetched, but the connection I would make is, that is red, and it's kind of like a cross, which means like a no, and that means no red. This thing will kill you. Alright, let's go ahead and get the order in. Go ahead and take this moment to scroll down and click that subscribe button. Maybe that like button too. You should do it. Definitely. Do it right now, just scroll down. Click it. It's as easy as that. You done it? Good. Alright, so what you do now that you have all of these is first you would skip red. It'll kill you. Then you do white and black. Then green. Then purple. Then orange. Blue. Pink. And once you've hit the end, you just reset, and you go to white, black, green, purple, almost missed that jump, that would have been bad, orange, blue, and pink. Now notice how there's no cyan over here, that's just because I forgot to put one over here. So you just reset as if it were, this would be number 9, 8, and you just go back to white, then you go to black, go to green over here, purple, orange, blue, pink, and cyan. There you go, you finished. I'm just gonna throw those in the void. There we go. Nope, barrier blocks. And we go here.
Three off now.
Alright, this is probably one of the hardest ones.
Oh god.
Some of them just don't work. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
So, which one did I keep dying on? Blue. So,
cyan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Go back.
Seven.
Go back. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Cyan is correct. You're not wrong about that. You just gotta look in all directions. If one doesn't work, there's another one that might work. Turn around. Completely around. There you go.
Oh. That? Huh?
What's... So when you reset...
So I was able to go back here and then here.
Huh? Scion is not...
Oh, okay, okay, okay,
back.
Okay.
There you go.
There's no Scion around me.
Then you can restart, you know. There's no, if it's not there, then it might be the end. There you go. I'm giving you way too much help. Why am I being so nice? I'm giving you way too much help. There you go. Good job. Yeah, this one's gonna be tough.
Can I just
okay?
walk to the end? Okay. Oh.
Oh yes, and I forgot. To make it easier on myself, you have to step on the pressure plate.
I do.
Yes.
Are you sure about that? Oh, yes.
If you don't, I will slash kill you because okay. I think it looks better with the pressure plate in the center and the command block not showing, if you know what I mean. And you are allowed to open these chests and take items and put them in any order in your hotbar you would like. That is what these are for.
Nice.
Like, you read the first sign, right?
I don't read. Count to nine. I don't want to count to nine. I don't think this is right, though, because if I go here, I die. So count to nine does not make sense.
Okay.
But
do you want a hint? Like, I can give you a hint.
Sure.
Okay. You see that red thing? That signs means typically no. Okay. And it's colored red, which means no red.
Okay. So let's try this.
Okay, there you go.
Green. Yeah. Purple. Oh, wrong one! Wait.
A few moments later.
Okay, so I go here, 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 here. Not that one. Here and oh, and then back to here. Oh, never mind.
You look so scared. You're crouching on
what? Are you kidding? Are you kidding me?
Did just you play that in slow motion? Here we go. Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sorry, I forgot about that bit. Yep, here you go. There we go.
Oh,
yay, okay. Alright. Now this is for a maze. Yeah, I'll just read these to you. Good luck. There are some hints scattered around the maze. It cut out maze. There's only one hint, and you'll need it for the next room, the next puzzle, in order to survive. These colors are related to like the traffic lights. Red is stop, and green is go. I just swap these around to be confusing because, you know, it's always fun to do that. So you just follow green, and yellow. Yellow is kind of just neutral. Has a chance to lead to red or to green, but as long as you follow green, you should be on the right path. Sometimes you might have to take yellows though. Now let's just go this way. Alright, here's the hint. Hint for next room, number 5. We'll go ahead and remember that. And let's go back this way. Here we go, let's go this way. Oh no, barrier blocks. Yes. Alright, go this way. And it's just pretty simple. Restart. Now, this is just to be really mean. You push that and it does indeed restart you just because it's mean. But this is the one time following red. Just because you kind of have a general idea of where to go. And here we are.
Maze time.
You do not need any more dice, so go ahead and put that in your inventory.
There's some hit scatter in the maze. Go stop. I'm gonna go this way.
Need more hints, just ask me and I will help. Nope.
Wow.
Not allowed to place things. Other people have to go through this too.
So they can have the power of monkey on their side too. Okay, well.
Oh my gosh.
A few moments later.
Yeah, help. Hint.
Alright, so, like the signs have said, there was a sign that said go that was on the red, and the sign that said stop that was on the green. It's relating to traffic lights. Red means stop, and green means go, which means red will usually lead to a dead end, and green will usually lead to either the yellow path or to where you want to go. And yeah, there you go. That's pretty much just what the meaning of the signs meant.
I probably should have thought of that earlier.
Yeah. So usually you want to basically just avoid red. It'll kind of limit things down. Oh, you were so close. Turn around. So close.
Okay, here's where this was.
Yep. There you go.
Are you kidding, Maze?
Yep.
Okay, give me a second. Let me actually read.
Yep, that would be a smart idea.
Stop. Go. That means stop. Go. Nope, never mind. Maybe this means go. And that means, I could just do the left trick and just go left and then go left and then go left. Okay, maybe not. Nice job.
Stop it.
I hope you know I'm wandering aimlessly.
I know.
I don't understand at all.
There's a really simple way to complete
this. Next game. Hint for next room. 5. Next room? What?
That's the only hint, but yeah. Next room means like next puzzle. Once you get out of this one.
Okay, 5. I need to remember that. 5. I don't even understand the yellow bits. Like, what does yellow mean? Aha!
Wait, what? Wait, where'd you
Bruh.
Go? Oh.
I hate this.
Jeez, you just finished it. Okay, so what it was for the last one was green means go, red means stop. It was swapped out, but it's like the traffic lights. And yellow means... it's kind of just like a neutral color. It could lead to green or red.
Okay.
All right, so for this one, you can go in back into the maze if you wish. Like I said, there are hints in there. Yep, there is a hint, but we already found it, so we're just gonna go ahead and move on. Now each of these doors have numbers. There's 3, lava, here's number 7, water. But if you were to jump in this one, you would fall through that lava and land in some more lava. This one, you'd fall through the water and land in some lava. And 5, you would fall through this lava and land in water. Well, ha ha ha. So, you're not usually supposed to die. I just kind of fell really slow. If that were to actually happen, I would definitely teleport the person here because I did choose the right side. So, yeah, that's kind of funny. This was a lot of world edit. It took me actually quite a long time. Don't know what that is. I think that was the attempt of me trying to make a cloud. But I'm no builder. So, this room, although it doesn't say it, it's just really, a find the button type scenario. Nice little futuristic house here. Just walk around. And then over here we've got just a nice little pond area. And then the button is very, very well hidden. Not in the open or anything. It's right there. Yep, there you go. And
That was annoying.
Yep. This is basically a find the button type of thing I built. It's a cool little house.
Oh, so I have to find a button?
Yep, a single button in this entire room.
This room?
No, not like the entire building that I've made. Not the little house.
Oh my god.
No, there's no parkour needed. It's actually really easy to find. You just walked by it. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Hey, don't tell me when I just walked by it.
And your spawn point's gonna stay back there. It doesn't reset to here. Yep.
Wait, my spawn point isn't stuck here?
Yeah, so you'll go back to the start of the maze if you die here.
Oh, shoot. What? Oh, I was really worried. I knew it was gonna be one of those, but I was really worried it was not gonna.
All right,
I was gonna die. Oh my gosh! See, this is why world edit is a thing. Like,
yep.
Now it takes
forever. This thing took an incredible amount of time to do. Hint for this is basically just a find the button type scenario.
Oh, okay. Can't be waterlogged, so I'm not gonna look in the water.
Yeah, this is probably the easiest one. Ta-da, that's all I've done for this one. But there's part two. Yes. And let's go ahead and start it. Here we go, part two. Now these signs say cyan is equal to dead, blue is equal to dead, and white is equal to dead. This is really just a test of if you know what each terracotta is. This one is blue, this one is cyan, and this one is light blue. So light blue is safe. Next, we've got blue is safe. So this here is gray. I believe this is white, and this is dark blue, and it is safe because this is blue. This one, cyan is safe. This is cyan. That's what the sign says. This is actually light blue. This is orange, not blue. This is cyan, not orange. It doesn't even look like orange, no. That's a creeper face. Okay, onwards. And here we go. We've got yellow. No, that is white. Yellow is safe. This is not yellow. There is no yellow here, so this is just a throw off. This is not dark blue. There is no dark blue. It is just blue. Blue is safe. And we've also got blue here. Just another throw off. This is actually orange. This is blue. Like it says, blue is safe. And we're safe. So, red is dead, which means that if you go through here and you fall through that little hole down there, you will die. And green is not as it seems. So this is green. This is lime. They are very similar. Why is that there? Okay. This is green. This is lime, like I said. And green is not as it seems, which means if you fall down there, you will die. And lime is the only one not mentioned. Therefore, it's safe. Teleports you here, where you test your MLG skills. Let's see. Beautiful. Then you go back, and Alright, set your spawn. You're good to go.
Read every sign. I'm gonna go this way. Nope. That didn't work.
Did you read the signs, what they say? Maybe it'll help? I don't know. There you go. There's more signs.
Orange, blue, cyan.
And he's dead. And he's dead. Wrong door.
Oh, it was, this one.
There you go.
I'm really bad at this. Which one was it? I have a really bad memory in this.
Fucking that same one like three times. There.
Which one has lava? I want to go on that one.
None of them have lava.
Red equals dead. Green is not as it seems. Okay.
You're stuck now.
Okay. Okay.
Nice.
I want to go in red.
It said red equals dead.
Wow, the third try. Get it.
No. What it means is it says that red is dead, green is not as it seems, but lime is safe because, you know, it's normal.
You win. Let's go. Do I, though?
Part two.
Like
yep. Over there. Go ahead and just click on it. This will be a little sneak preview. Go ahead and click on it.
Give me a second. I'm eating my steak here. Dead. That's nice.
Just test read your knowledge sign. Of Minecraft.
Every sign. There's sign up there. Dead, dead, sign, dead, white, dead. Well, you're not wrong. That is, I can't confirm. That is
here, I'll set your spawn
called
here.
Dead. That is dead. I'm just gonna. Yep.
Yep. There you go. This is your spawn point now. Sorry, I forgot to set it. Yep, there you go. Oh my god. This is blue glazed terracotta. Yeah. This is cyan glazed terracotta, and this is light blue. So this is not white. This is light blue, and because these signs said cyan and blue equals dead.
Oh shoot.
There you go.
This is gray, I think. No, it's not.
If you look up there.
Never mind.
There's a sign. This is a sign.
Oh wait, there's
a sign.
Blue equals safe.
There you go.
Blue, orange, cyan. Cyan equals safe. This is cyan.
There you go.
Blue, dark blue, yellow. Blue equals safe. Yellow equals safe. That's dark blue. This is not blue. I don't know. Wait. What's blue again? I don't remember blue. Touch this. But yeah, okay. Figure.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is white, actually. What you went through was white, not yellow.
Blue equals safe.
Yeah.
And wait, what was this again? This one.
There you go. There
yeah, okay.
Go.
I thought it was right. I was like, red is dead. Green is not as it seems. Can't cheese it. Aw. I don't trust you. Okay, never mind. Well, that went well.
I'm just gonna give myself the invisible effect.
This is green. This is lime green. So I'm gonna go in green. Never mind!
Okay, so you now know what's the correct one, but it says red is dead, which means red will kill you. Green is not as...
Oops. Wrong one. Wrong one.
Green is not as it seems, which means because this is green, that's why it kills you. This one over here is lime, that's why it doesn't kill you.
Okay, yeah, I thought it was the opposite, but okay. Use water bucket. Bruh.
Click that button.
Well, this is gonna fuck for me. Yep, I knew. Oh, wait, can you set my spawn point there? Because I don't feel like that.
No.
Okay, fine.
You just have to go through the doors. Oh, wow, you got here pretty fast. Okay, there you go.
Oh!
Did you do it? Oh, nice. Alright.
Back.
This is the final part that I've built so far, and it's a nice little area. And somebody removed the water. Thank you for that. And it's back. That's what it should look like. How did I miss that jump? Okay, onwards. You gotta do a little bit of parkour here, and you just jump up, click the chest. There should be some levers in here. I forgot to restock it, but you'll find a lever. Somebody has just been griefing the server. Alright, and you'll just kind of look around for a area to put the lever. And this spot right here doesn't really fit in. And notice how you can't really place levers on the slabs because they're half of a block. That's why when you place it here, you open it up, and there's a flush piston door right here. And boom, you win. More's gonna be added to this soon, so.
Ow.
Don't die, you're gonna respawn all the way at the back.
How do I get out of this at all? Right here. Get out fast. You win.
Good job.
Get out fast. Get out.
Yes, this is the last of what I've built so far. It's just a nice little room.
I see something in the sky. I don't know what that is.
Oh, that's just an old tower. It has nothing to do with this. You're fine.
Okay. There's air down here. Wait, sure.
Oh.
Wicked. I can just go like knock down and touch you now. Dork. You're wicked. I'm.
Yes,
okay.
There is indeed air.
This place sucks. Also, that's not there on that side, and I don't. It's like a parkour thing. There's a barrier block somewhere.
There's not.
I don't believe you.
No, I promise. There are no barriers.
What's
this
stupid little thing? Oh! I didn't do that.
Okay.
get out fast. How'd you build a house?
Hey, stop it.
It's gonna take your wood and build a house.
Oh, stop. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you.
Well, I don't.
Okay, do you want to use your final hints?
Yeah.
Okay, here you go. It kind of hurts because you were actually incredibly close.
Or it is this. There's a chest of... Okay, I swear I looked at this angle and I... How did I not... I'm so confused. That just, I swear that just appeared there.
I don't know how you didn't see it.
Either that or I'm blind. Gosh, I'm taking all the levers.
No. Just take one.
That was way too late now. You told me.
Why? Okay, fine. Don't know why you need all the levers.
Yeah, you can't waterlog levers, that's what I thought.
Look around the terrain. Might be something that looks a little bit off and you could place a lever on.
Can't place levers on leaves. I hope you know that.
I do know that. I've gone through this multiple times by myself. I was just checking. To make sure it works, you know.
Just checking.
Oh my gosh.
Something is not as it seems.
I feel so bad for you. You're so close. Yeah, so far.
Blind? Oh, wait, bro.
There you go. Flush piston door. Beautiful. There you go.
You win. Monkey.
So, I hope you guys really enjoyed that video. It was a lot of fun to make. And, thank you. Don't forget to leave a like and a subscribe. I would appreciate it. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.